Abandoned Blockbuster.
School.
Good job.
2 for 2.
I don't think he's gonna be here. I don't think he's gonna be here. I think he's gonna flake out on us.
Oh, I'm here.
I think he's gonna be here.
No. That's a dumb viewer.
Hey.
I need you here.
Yeah, I bet you did, Carla. I bet you did. What about you? Doubting Thomas. What a convenient thing.
But his name is Thomas. This is too perfect.
I like that nickname. This is creepy as hell. Look it up. No one's. I don't think anyone's been in this building like since 8 years ago when the Blockbuster closed.
That is correct.
Yeah.
Hi, can I get Pretty Woman, please?
Pretty Woman. DVD, Blu-ray?
Oh, do you have something a little more old school?
Hey, you know, this is your last day.
You know, I got laid off yesterday myself.
Just the double VHS of Titanic.
Okay.
Can everybody hold on? I only have one PC here.
You ought to just keep that one. You rent it out like every week. You like it a lot, right?
It's 75% off. I'm gonna buy it.
No, it's true. I'm going out to the island to find the treasure. A lot of people have died doing it.
No, you're gonna be the one person that comes back.
Look, don't forget about me, you promise?
Stop talking like that. Look.
Gotta go.
If you don't come back, I'm a...
Oh, so going out to the island, huh?
Yeah, you get a... Get a lot of people like me?
I get a lot of people going. I personally don't get off the dinghy.
Well, I gotta find the treasure. I have a girl waiting for me and she wants a big house.
Well, she's gonna wait a long time and she's gonna have a condo.
Only one girl.
But anyway, have you heard of this thing, Meetup? You could like go online and find people who want to do like the same kind of similar activities to you, so maybe we'll work on. I don't know.
I cruised already after you told me about it. Like,
you're
always
trying to get us to go bowling. Why don't you start
bowling? Start a meetup. We'll be on Mount Everest, you know, so we're not available.
Hey,
you're
almost.
Are we getting close?
Yeah, yeah.
Getting a little windy.
Not if you're wearing just a flannel like this guy.
Do I have a sandwich?
Yes.
Do you think this is a cafe up here?
Well, I don't know.
Before we start this seance, we need to have a talk. First of all, why are our friends so adventurous? And second of all, the second thing I'd like to talk about right now is why are we so mature? We're in high school. My friends going out to an island. Your friends are all about Everest. Do we have parents? It's like,
how are they funding it as well? A Mount Everest hike seems expensive to me.
Growing up in New England is the pain. Anyway.
Well,
who's
your person?
Let's just. I had a dog.
Look, boy.
I am 16. Oh my god.
trouble.
What is...
Sir?
This guy called me pretty, and this guy wants to be arrested.
I broke the law. I tried to solicit this 18-year-old to get a DVD for me that had partial nudity.
Partial nudity?
Yes, I know.
Well, that's the only kind of nudity that we have.
Blockbuster. Character, why are you so in a huff?
This Blockbuster's averaging money. It's averaging money. It's out of control. Money counts because of it.
So are there chairs everywhere in some movies?
Are you suggesting that I lower our ethical standards in order to get this additional revenue?
How much of a bribe can you give us just to keep us afloat a little longer?
$3.99.
I'll take it.
Well, this place is sick.
Looks pretty quiet out here.
Well, hang on.
Hey.
All right, let me load the gun real quick. The shit is a candle doing out here?
Hey! Something here? Whoa!
Oh my God!
I'm sorry, I'm late.
Oh my God!
Fred!
Jesus!
I was returning the Bourne Ultimatum, and I saw that the Blockbuster was finally back open.
I bet he could help us crack this case wide open. Well, I don't know. This seems like some sort of high school shenanigans.
Hey, is this weed? Is this weed?
What? Yeah, that's weed.
This is weed. This is weed. Smell it.
Yeah.
That weed?
I guess, yeah.
That's weed.
I got my notepad out for this.
This is so like teenagers nowadays.
Cool, boy. Just wanted to tell you guys that couldn't be any of our students at St. Jezebel's because we have a code of conduct. All right, recite the code of conduct.
The law.
Conduct number two. Always uphold the moral code of St. Jezebel.
Conduct number three. Don't flush unflushable items in the women's bathroom.
Conduct number four. Don't smoke marijuana in candles.
Conduct number five. You also shouldn't flush anything down the toilets in the men's bathroom.
Yeah, that's correct. That's
not good. Comment number six. Always obey the person with the laser pointer.
Comment number seven. Don't keep perishables in your locker over the weekend.
Comment number eight. Always return your library books on time.
Which reminds me, I have to go.
Window.
Cassandra, would you open the window for Daddy? Just so I can throw him the gelt. And then I'll just be on my way and I won't bother this family ever again.
No,
I promise.
Please, please. Crawl in the window.
Here you go.
We
it's your favorite
you.
Gelt.
We miss you.
Miss you guys and just want to let you know.
Why don't you just go out there?
He's back at the window, get him to go.
Oh my god.
What is he doing? I don't understand.
Oh, every year.
Officer Glenstone, I think I made a terrible mistake.
What is it, about the crime scene or
no, no, not my family.
Well, lay it on me, I've seen some pretty bad mistakes in my years on the force.
You know.
It was just a blow pop.
Wasn't it?
Yeah.
You're only 22 years old, young lady.
How do you know my age?
So what's with this search history? You seem to search everybody that you stop on Facebook? So you want to be their friend or something?
I recently discovered the Google image search finder. So you can find on there this way.
What is this? Are you that desperate for human contact?
No, I'm that desperate to make sure the law is abided by.
I'm a local deputy sheriff. If somebody's not going to find out who everyone is, you know, ever since Congress got their act together and passed those privacy restriction acts, and now we can't search people anymore.
All but myself. All but myself. A tear falls.
Yeah, I, it just wasn't worth it.
No.
Oh, sorry.
Come in, I guess.
You know, this is closed.
I saw the lights earlier. Is it back open? Do I have my job back, or what's going on?
No.
I missed you.
Hey, look, there's my little blockbuster. Lights are still off.
Kids doing goo.
It's the smell of movies.
Bethany, I know you have your major in film catalog, but you might want to start looking for maybe a second career path that might be more, you know, fruitful.
Yeah, library's still open for now.
The library might be better.
They're moving to digital, though, so like, don't get your hopes up.
For the last 8 years, I've spent hours in my parents' basement.
Ha ha ha. hard to know if I'm gonna like it or not.
Say, don't judge a book by its cover.
And some people say a picture's worth a thousand words. In front of me is worth actually a billion words.
We're a beautiful couple.
We're not together yet.
Happy
so.
Rosh Hashanah.
Okay. Wait a second. A couple that's been apart in the place they first met? I've seen this in every movie.
Is that a police officer in the background investigating what's probably a crime scene?
Usually I'd say no, but I'm so high right now that I'll say yes.